Alright, time to try again. Oh my god, what are those cats? This is pretty crappy. Huh? How did that work? I don't know, and I don't care. The doll. Is there a gym in here? Oh, hey. It's a secret hiding place. Isn't that a doll too? Can I like push you in here? Into the chasm? Holding onto a doll. In a place where I avoid dolls. Nope, can't be doing that. Mm-mm. No. 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 Help her so bad. Save her and we won't be able to go back to normal. Why not drag everybody here? That's way more fun. Yeah. Stop! that be my guy? I'm curious about that door. Let him out. Sorry. Sorry. You're the one who killed her, aren't you? There's a person on that table. Move. But I'm using a scalpel and it's open. I don't feel very well. Do you guys want my doll? Do you want my doll? Scalpel. Fine. Come here. A gem somehow. There's a key. Grab it. Snake's coming. Oh no, the key. Oh no, 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 doggy, stop. Doggy. Doggy, you just ate the key. I'm gonna have to scalpel it out of you now. Doesn't even seem like it would be appetizing. He's gone. Oh, I give it a bone, probably. I'm gonna do a bone. What happened to the bone? It's a key item. I could use this plank. Oh, thank you. Didn't know that would actually work. That did not go as planned. Okay, so plank, bad idea. Huh? seems to hear that sort of thing. Yeah, it does. Maybe I can use that to my advantage. This guy so much. Put one of those sandbags down to make it so it hurt. Huh? Oh. Idiot. This should do it. I'm glad you're dead. Dead, finally. I hate you. I hate you so much. Stay dead. Oops, I accidentally. Shiny. Got a hammer. Yeah. All right. Man, I'm dying a lot. I'm gonna go get the hammer real quick. And not let the dog see me. Sorry, sir. I'm really sorry. I really, really am. Are you locked or something? Yeah. Alright.
Is that Mandragora? Up in there?
Oh, no, 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 no. Why? I guess this won't be that hard then. Let's do her face first. I can't hear the music, so I had to make up my own. Well, it's not really making it up, I'm using it. And it's probably really obvious if you've played that game what it's from. Because it's puzzle time! So it's Professor Layton. Okay. Sound somewhere. Oh, I'm glad you did because I didn't. Mandragora? Mysterious plant sleeps here. Yammer! Keep it all. Hey, what are you? Junk. Anything I could use in here? I think this is about it. Earplugs! Perfect! Because Mandragora will freaking. They are Mandragora then, because you definitely need some earplugs. Okay. I'm gonna pull him out. I guess. First, I'm gonna read these. Arurie plant is in the Mediterranean, also known by mandrake or mandragora. Yes, due to its toxic, I already know and stuff, so I'm gonna just. Oh, one of them got out. Okay. All right, I'm gonna need earplugs for this. Why didn't you let me put in the earplugs? Why? Will you let me put in the earplugs now? No, you won't. Why? Maybe there's something in it. Yeah, I know. But you won't let me put in my earplugs for some reason. Let me put them in! Why won't you put them on? I know how to do this. Although I'm not sure why I would take it out in the first place. Doll, do you have anything to say? Scalpel it. Let's just go ahead and do stuff. It's not doing a thing. Nothing's over there, Dougie. Earplugs! Why? Did you not read this? I don't know. Wait, what? Okay. That's something, at least. I don't know what to do with it, but... I really don't know what to do with it. At least I know what to do. Can I put your buds now? No, of course not. How close do I have to get to this thing? Also, I'm not doing homework. Oh. You so much. He sees me no matter where he is. Okay. Okay, new freaking plan. I guess I put in the earplugs. Whoa! Hi! Gonna follow me? Come on! Come on, little friend! It just fainted. Alright. I mean, it's already dead. the sound of whatever that was. Hey. You guys aren't gonna hurt me, right? Got creepy doll. Oh, incinerator key. Duh. Okay. Now I can do this. And there's nothing there. Hey, girl. I'm gonna incinerate you. It's spouting with flame. Who knew this was down here? Yeah, Dad, what do you keep down here? Jeez. You'll have to destroy that doll if you want to go further. Burn it up real good, and the spirit inside it'll burn up real good too. And then bam goes the invisible barrier around that door. Open the door if you do. We'll have to see about that. Stop! Please stop! Aya! Mom? Please, Aya, listen to your mother. Stop. You're not my mom. I want to see you, my sweet daughter. Stop it! That really wasn't my mom. Because if so, I for sure have a bad aim now. Hey, I'm gonna save in a separate place. Okay. Oh. I thought I would use the bone for the dog, but I guess not. Come on, come on, come on, get back on there. Get back on there. Get back on. Get back on. What? You mean there was another one of those things? Huh? This is a dead end, it looks like. Could this be the end of the game? That means I didn't get all the gems! Oh no. I've got a bad ending. That will take you to the other world. What? Where are you truly going? Reality too harsh for such a young lady to be. You still go. You seem mad. Then let me give you this.
What's this, mister?
Magic water, product of my company.
Magic water? Sounds made up.
Really, after everything you've been through tonight? Please take this with you. The power kept within the water shall no doubt be of help to you.
Can I save Father with this too?
Of course. The water has the power to seal the power of the curse.
So I can stop the curse. Mom? She must be in pain.
have to save Mom too. Will Mom be able to rest once the curse is gone?
Yes, I'm sure she will. If your love reaches her, I'm sure your mother can be saved.
Okay. Thank you, mister.
It was nothing, madam. I pray for your safety.
I wish you... If you wish to return to your room, I can take you straight there. Why? There's something in my room? That's Mom's room. Snowball! There's nothing new in here. Just my beautiful mama. Okay. Guess it's just a shortcut to my stuff. Okay. Stop. I don't think I'm ever gonna get to see him again. So she went. What will she choose, I wonder? I shall see this to the end. Why did I leave my weapon? Even though I couldn't even use it against anyone. Okay. I didn't get all the gems.
It's like some storybook world. Better move on. What?
You're the save point now. Okay. Creepy as freak. Wait, which one did I put it in? I put it in this one. Victims of his.
Why? If anyone understood Father, it was you, Mom. It's Maria you don't like, right? She loved Father, so you didn't like them getting along. I know how you feel. I love Father too, so I feel like Maria took Father away. I was so scared I couldn't breathe. I know that. Yes, it's all as you say. I couldn't stand to see your father and the wife together. So you still love Father, don't you? So then why are you making him suffer? I don't want that. I just wanted to live with Father and you. Mom, take me with you too. Please.
I can't possibly do that. I want you to live and be happy.
I can't. I'm happy when I'm with Father and Mom. So don't leave me alone.
No one shall interfere.
No, honey, let us go.
My way!
Mom!
No one shall have him.
Mom, stop!
He is mine alone.
What's this, mister?
Magic water, a product of my company. Power kept within the water shall no doubt be of help to you.
I can save Father with this. But what about Mom?
If your love reaches her, I'm sure your mother can be saved.
Really? I'm really not sure. What should I do? That's simple. I'm sorry, Father. Mom, she loves you more than anyone. I can't take you away from Mom. Where am I? Did I make it back? It's just me. Did I make the right choice? I don't know. I don't know. But I hate him. So it has to be. He did all those horrible things and even killed his own mother. He doesn't deserve to be alive. So I shouldn't feel remorse. Maria. Where's this? Mistress? Where's the doctor? What happened to him? Mistress, the doctor! No. No. Hey. Doctor.
Doctor!
This is for the best. No one will be hurt by Father's experiments anymore. You say the same thing, Mom. But now what do I do? I don't have a father or a mother. I'm alone. I shouldn't say that. After all, I have to live.
Since Father's gone.
But if you have nowhere to go, then...
Mom!
just gonna keep doing the experiments in his place. Doctor, you are with us no longer. But please, take heart. I shall take on the duty. The future you wished for the mistress. I shall see it out. So please rest in peace. What are you doing, Doctor? I love you. Oh. Alright, I'm supposed to save that jerk who had it coming. Alright. Fine. Save Father. Aya, what are you doing? I'm sorry, Mom. Stop, Aya!
Was I saved? Yeah, even though you don't deserve it at all.
Father.
Aya. I'm sorry, Aya. I worried you so.
Father. Mom.
Yes, I know. She must have been lonely. We'll visit her grave tomorrow so her spirit won't be.
Oh, okay.
Aya, I didn't want you to know the truth. But with the last of my power.
What?
A fine sample. I shall dispose of the remaining materials myself. That can wait. Come, Maria.
Doctor. Doctor, she's aware of our relationship.
What does it matter?
I don't believe she's fond of me. That is the problem.
The girl will be 11 soon. It's a troublesome age, to be sure. Be kind to her, please. Make sure she is never harmed. She is my most precious doll of them all.
Doll? Me? he's always spending all his time down in the basement. Don't tell me he's with that girl again. Doctor, Mistress Aya has become rather ladylike. And to think she always used to tease and bother you.
Ha, indeed. Just a little more, I think. A little more until she is ripe. I want to make her into the most beautiful doll that I can.
What was that?
She shall be the masterpiece of all the dolls I've made.
Dolls? What? Make her into a doll?
Mom, what is this?
I shall clean up the unnecessary materials.
Please do.
I will never forgive you. You'll never make our precious daughter into one of your subjects. You! What's the meaning of this? Are you planning on experimenting on her?
So you overheard.
What are you thinking? She's our one and only treasure!
Exactly. She's a wondrous daughter. I want to make her eternally so. And yet she will someday be dirtied. That I cannot bear to think. So I will make her a doll.
I don't believe this. I'll never let you do it. I'm leaving.
What are you saying?
If you want to make a doll of her so badly, just make a replica.
Wait. Are you planning to take her away? That I can't allow. Let go. I won't let you do what you will with her.
Lady, stay with us. Doctor, why did you do this?
It had to be done for Aya's future.
But, lady.
Don't speak of this to Aya.
But
she was already feeble. Say she passed away from a fit.
I can't tell.
Are you refusing my order?
That's not what I meant.
Maria.
Whatever happens, I am loyal to you, Doctor.
Because you are my assistant.
Doctor.
Now, how shall we dispose of the body? Naturally, Aya must not see it.
Just having a bad dream. It's no dream. This is reality.
Mom.
I'm sorry, Aya. Your mother still loves your father even now. So I didn't kill him. But I should have. Don't say that. Run away. Away from him.
Aya? Aya, what's wrong? Why do you look so afraid of your father?
No.
Well, Aya, don't you think your mother's beautiful? I suppose it's a bit much to take in. I wanted just a little more time, but...
Father, you're going to make me a doll?
Don't be sad, Aya. By making you a doll, your beauty can last forever.
Look at these children! Beautiful, yes? Preserved just as they were when alive. This is the fruit of my research.
Hardly even tell they're dolls, can you? But their heads, eyes, torsos, hands, legs, they were gathered from a wide array of people. I find it quite fascinating. Combine a dog with a human if you so desire. Isn't that incredible? What would you like to be, Aya? Alas, I can't make many changes while preserving your loveliness. Yes, perhaps I'll dress you up finely. Tell me whatever you wish to wear.
No.
Aya! Where are you going? Come, be by your father.
No.
Are you refusing your father?
I'm sorry, but I don't want to be a doll!
Which one now? I don't know. I don't know.
It won't open.
Aya. Open the door, Aya.
Mannequin blocked it. Thanks.
Aya!
Aya!
Come back!
Please open.
No running away!
Gotta run.
Stop.
I don't like this, I don't like this, I don't like this, I don't like this, I don't like this. Won't open!
This is horrible.
What am I supposed to get around him?
This is horrible. I'm not seeing a happy ending in this girl's future.
Where is this? Was I returned? Doctor? Mistress!
Maria! Don't let I escape!
Wait! What do I do?
Now, which one was that? Was this one?
Where's that boy? Was the bigger part of this?
No corpse here.
Mistress, where?
Where did Aya go?
I apologize. I lost sight of her.
What?
I'm terribly sorry. I am certain she could not be far. Let us search elsewhere.
You useless!
Bandage. Well, I can't wrap this around your clothes. Lift your skirt a little, Maria. This should help stop the blood. Mistress, thank you for caring for me. It's fine, don't worry about it. This should be most loathsome in your eyes. Don't say that. It's true. I've known how you feel. Mistress, I took away your most beloved. Of course you would hate me. But you were very kind to show to me such compassion. Maria, can you stand? Mistress, let's get out of here together. But, Mistress, I'm the same as you, Maria. I can't live without Father's love. But if Father doesn't want us... each other to keep living even if Father's gone. Mistress. I shall accompany you. Maria! Apologies, Mistress. Could I have your shoulder? Yes. Alone, Mistress. I can't be. It is fine. I shall not leave you alone. I will follow behind for sure. Leave me, please. Maria. Again? I don't want to run away again.
Yeah.
What? Come be with us. No.
That's enough of our game of tag, Aya. I have to keep you still, don't I?
Let go!
I didn't want to hurt you, Aya. It's a shame.
Oh, stop, Father.
But I can cover your leg with a skirt easily enough, so it should be fine.
I don't want this. I wanted to stay with Father. I love you. So please,
this?
Don't worry. Father and I will always be together now. So rest in peace.
I'll voice you. I'm glad I made it.
Mistress. Oh, thank goodness.
Sacrificed here. None of us had any relatives. No one looked for us. No one remembered us. No one existed at all. Our existence would be forgotten to the world. But we did indeed live. So we don't want you to forget. We want you to hold proof in your heart that we live here. This
don't even know your name! This is turning into Moon! Oh, I don't know your name! Ask him his name! No!
Yes, you too!
It doesn't sound good. We should examine you right away. Come in, come in.
Please don't. Legs can be
considering you're not all that healthy, your legs sure carried you a long way. Was it difficult for you?
I met a kind old woman on the way here who took me part of the way on a coach. It was so nice of her.
There are some really nice people out there. Just like you, Dr. Dravis. You think so?
Please don't be experimenting on people. Please.
Now lie down here.
Please don't be experimenting on people.
Boy, I'm nervous. I hear horses. They don't sound far. Stay very still while I apply anesthesia. Yes.
Why is anesthesia necessary?
You have very pretty eyes, you know. Oh, so beautiful. I can't stop looking at them.
No.
No one said that to me before. Thank you very much. Nervous, huh? It's fine, just relax your shoulders.
It does run in the family. Doctor.
I don't like that ending at all. I don't like that ending at all. Tell me that's not the true ending. I don't like that ending at all. I don't like it!
I don't like that ending.
Well, hope you enjoyed this playthrough. I might try it again if that's not the real ending. But if it is the real ending, goddamn it, because I went through all that. And she turned out just as evil as her bastard father. I wanted to stop him for her mother. So, if that's not the good ending, I'm gonna give this another go, because that is freaking depressing. Of course, that's usually how these games go. So. Okay. Alright. Oh my goodness. I don't even know what to say. I don't. So, yeah, that's the end of that. All right.